Willkommen zu einem neuen Video 2K17 Online Video.
The man who beat the streak is prepared to strike again and annihilate his opponent. Whether it's the F5 or the Kimura lock, the result will be the same. A crushing at the hands of the beast incarnate. And what a great opportunity.
Mit dem ich die Box Hit gemacht hab. Oh, Tommy. Ich hab keinen Bock. Ja. Das ist wieder schon gefallen. Ja, jetzt wird es schon wieder. Ich versuche es jedes Mal. Wo ist er, dass der Block? Hat die Linie nicht mehr beeindruckt? Weiß hier fast überhaupt nichts. Jetzt sein Weg durch die Angriffsaktion, wo ich nicht. Ja, danke, Sticky.
Dean Ambrose can go stride for stride with any superstar in double. Ambrose
launches
a frenzied assault on opponents that combines brawling, air assaults, and submissions.
Well, Michael, what makes the attacks you mentioned even more deadly for an opponent is that Dean Ambrose is one of the most unconventional superstars we've ever seen. No one knows what he's going to throw at any opponent next.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Certainly venture into the unusual, but the attacks and strategies helped Ambrose become the longest reigning United States champion in WWE history with a 351-day championship reign. That's the third longest ever if you include the title's history in WCW and the NWA. Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming. Woo-hoo, man, that came out of left field.
Ich kann nicht blocken. Ich blocken.
What an offensive show by Dean Ambrose. You know, Dean Ambrose looks a little unhinged, and I won't argue that. But when you see Ambrose dismantle his opponents with speed, high-flying attacks, and all sorts of violence, there's no doubt that there's definitely a mother reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Look at the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar. Look up intimidation, you'll see his picture by it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King. I don't know about that, but this era is so, so dangerous.
Dean Ambrose is on the receiving end of a tremendous beating. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
You know, I can't seem to figure this guy out. He sure does like to spend a lot of time outside the ring for some reason.
Well, if he's gonna do it, now might be the time to whip out something bold, Cole.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kick right
here. He's trying to mangle his face here.
Strike
on
nothing but empty air.
That's what you call
swinging for the fences and missing.
Oh, wow.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
Oh, hitting over and over and over again.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. Oh, Brock Lesnar saw that one coming.
kann den Kondoslot unten nicht blocken. Ja, wo gibt's denn sowas?
So fast, this guy's a fighter. Don't count him out just yet. Oh man, at this point he's just risking serious injury. Let me take it from me.
This would be
just not worth your career.
Oh, shit.
Will it be? Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike. We got a cover. He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Oh, he's not done fighting yet. After the added punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. Brock Lesnar going to work now. He's going down. Oh, is this it?
It could be.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it! This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
You know, given how many times, he'd be in better shape right here.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at it tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Ah, this is weakness here. So das ist nicht raus, so das ist nicht raus. Niemals zu spät, niemals.
Accepting defeat. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh man, a huge Sean Jackie drop kick. Playing mind games.
Yeah,
a little intimidation there. More damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are. Back between the ropes.
Man, that belly to belly was better than the last.
Yeah, that was incredible. They get better to better right here.
I think this is it.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Ich bin schon mal 56. Okay, das war's dann.